We've been lost for hours. We're down to no provisions. A drop of water.
Thank you.
started eating trees.
I know, I'm scared of those assholes too. They sound like they don't look where they're driving.
One asshole and one asshole driving. You hear me?
The apple don't fall far. Let's get a good shot. What an asshole's face looks like. Oh, what? Look at my team! My arms. We're waiting for you assholes to leave. We've got hit. Just drive in fucking circles until you run out of gas. How about that?
Can we go back and see that first fork that we went by?
Yeah, they're probably.
You walked right before?
And it was like immediately.
No, I was like, damn, that is smart.
I know I would pee if I had white babies.
That
just
takes respect.
Still have a while, man.
No, we still have that far.
like farmer's market of a motherfucking grapefruit tree. Producing for 3 months. You look like you're standing in the sky. Huh? You look like you're standing in the sky. I mean, not those white people, for sure. Don't think they're using their cultural heritage to create benevolence. Damn, they're just like multiplying too. There's a lot of them. That is a
Kirsch. I mean, that's true.
Kirsch. You are the blackest person in town.
Probably.
Chevy just wants to eat them.
It looks really good.
I'm gonna come in town. That was the term wisery. I did find term wisery.
I did like presentation modernism.
And I went first. Yeah.
I did my homework.
Don't worry about doing class.
I'll probably hire you.
Ew. And then I was drawing some cats. You inspired me to draw my cat.
Sometimes I just look at the mountains and I'm like, how many hermits are up there right now? Well, it is fucking Saturday, isn't it?
True, you're right.
It's like time is no longer real because we're all on vacation.
It looks really good.
It's kind of cool. That's my favorite charm wine tree.
And then I was drawing some cats. You inspired me to draw my cat.
Really ready. A sperm donor and the sperm. The winning sperm. That became a puppet and then became a real boy and then a prisoner. That's a systematic question. Oh my god, they're so beautiful! I like these trees too, medicine trees! Yeah, dude, I would stuff that inside my sock and shit. No shoe deserving me.
Oh, the sky is. Video that I took on the plane, so I made sure to get a fucking window seat.
How'd that go?
I'm editing it now into like gods of lower orbit on little fire chariots, like every religion. I just want to eat it.
I'm gonna
yeah. Oh, that's the ocean.
Is it really?
Yeah, I can see it in the viewfinder. It's blinding if I look at it in the
is
reel.
I must be retarded.
Yeah, it's like the sun reflecting in the water. The elderberries. I want to see if they're starting to green. Ugh. Not available. Just like the most nothingest little like collapsed fucking hillsides are gorgeous. Creepy when I was here alone and like someone had a fucking air mattress. I just had to tell myself like homeless people that live out in Hermitude don't have air mattresses.
For plane.
I hope.
Dope.
Yeah.
Stunning.
Oh my god, it's so green! It's like a Heineken bottle.
And the elderberries.
Oh yeah, they're greening the fuck out. Oh my god, I love this elderberry tree. That fucking entire thing. Just produces the most fucking expensive fucking little berries ever. It's like $15 a goddamn bottle. And they're so gorgeous when they bloom.
I haven't seen one of those in a long time.
A beetle? Oh yeah, the little biters. Maybe we're getting bitten by them.
Chubby, come on.
He's pretty nice. He plays rough.
I'm tripping on her. Let's see.
We started eating trees.
How you guys?
Doing great. It's gorgeous today.
Can I park next to you guys?
Yeah.
Come on, Ellie.
Stay healthy. Chubby, come on. Chubby.
You left at the same time we did.
Mm-hmm. Perfect amount of time. We're not just forcing everyone to tolerate our presence the entire time. Hint. Seeing so many people here makes me regret telling anyone about this place. Because I almost feel like. But a lot of times I'm like in and out of here, so maybe I just like haven't had the opportunity to see as many people here. Yeah. that for real. Yeah, everyone was at the dog park yesterday.
Really?
Yeah, dude. Like, nobody goes out in Narsenside. Usually they're just, like, fucking depressed and alcoholics at the bars or something. Can't go there now. You have to go drink in the park. They haven't mastered the art of drinking at home, or drinking at the top of a mountain, or drinking at a waterfall.
You don't see any snakes.
I feel like people fucking just kill them all the time, and there's like no more. I didn't even see. I saw a baby one here last year. And that's how I know Shep will cry when he sees rattlesnakes. Good boy. Ooh, that's pretty. Wow, that little hillside.
This one?
It's giving me life. You know what I want to do is I want to tie on strings and make like little floating tracks for the camera. So the camera pans like just smoothly along this fucking string.
You got everything?
Yeah.
Chip is fucking happy, I think.
Yeah. He loves the beauty.
He hasn't done that since he left.
Yeah. Since we all went here together, actually.
Yeah, that one night.
Beautiful.
I still haven't checked my phone for like this been 30 minutes. Those are little baby grenades.
Okay. He's crazy.
He just came. Yeah, well, Ed'll be a little bitch, but he's already gonna be a bitch even before. Even if I was like super like, oh, I want to take you back now. It is super nice having a car with all this corona shit. Coronavirus shit. Well, there's another one.
Yeah. You go all the way back there.
Huh? Yeah. It goes up that hill, and then it kind of ends. And then there was like another side of it that we didn't even go near. And then we should go to the other one. And we should look up the desert blue.
You hear that?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah. Assholes. To pollute how pristine. That's the one that fucking drove all over the fucking wildlife. For sure. I mean, they're probably born with fetal alcohol syndrome. Never had a chance.
You cracked me up.
Here's the Taramaya tree. This is where I stopped.